This is how I 3D scanned ALF.
All right, now it's just gonna upload and process. Check it out.